I am taking left hand side, so it is cos A k into 1 plus cos A into cos A k minus cot A. So I am multiplying cos A k with this, so it will be cos A k plus cos A k into cos A. I am writing cos A k means 1 by sin, and cos A was there. Second one I am doing nothing. Cos A k minus cot A. Now see, cos A k plus cos by sin is cot A. Again cos A k minus cot A. Now here is A plus B into A minus B. That is A square minus B square. Now cosec square A minus cot square A formula is 1, and our right hand side also was 1, so that is equal to right hand side. It is proved.